Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Kilroy the Red, and welcome back to Fallout 76 Daily Chores. So, had some spawning shenanigans when I first loaded in, and leveled up. Bummer. Oh well, moving on. Let's see, what do we got for the days? Wendigo, huh? Grab some arms. Craft an alcoholic beverage, alright. Hello. Bulk silver, huh? No, whatever. I need 20 razor grain and 10 corn.
I don't like the fog. It's just a mist makes it harder to see.
Okay. There's a razor. There's a razor. Right? Perfect. A lot of boiled water.
Just about time to eat.
That should be sufficient.
dismiss foggy crap.
Weird.
This place has a lot of potential.
I don't remember where the beer cakes are. There we go, punch bowl.
Oh, I'm sore all over. Building this place up is hard work.
I thought I'd been next to the punch bowl. Thank you. candy dish.
Don't like the fog. Even just a mist makes it harder to see.
I think the beer kegs are legacy. Huh. Weird. Bizarre. Well, I guess I won't be putting down a beer keg. I was going to tuck a beer keg under the stairs to distribute that extra beer. But apparently that's just not a thing anymore. Weird. Okay, let's... see if it's generated another grenade. That way I'll have two, should I need them again. And get his arm.
Intruder. Identify yourself.
There we go. I got both of them. Oh, a generator in a camp or a workshop. Okay. Death robots. Death to AI. Lord, the decor section is big. Scare that damn rat roach. Bit overkill. Perfectly honest. Okay, what's next? Wendigo, Nuka Cola Wild. Do I have a wild on me? Not unsurprisingly, I do not. What about in storage? I have one wild. Take that wild. I will drink that wild. I still need to drink my daily quantum. Okay. What am I defending against? Yeah, I don't care. Okay. Go to there. Nuke world on ya. Yes.
Scenery around here makes you warm. Anywhere else?
Would you care for a balloon?
Okay. One wild, one quantum. Perfect. Yes, need to kill Wendigo.
I like your face.
Okay, got this, Pat. Keep a smile on, keep the energy up.
Okay, there isn't actually a cooking station here. I didn't think there would be. Where to find Wendigo? Well, let's try the horn right this way, because I think there's supposed to be one at the top. Okay. Scorch junkyard, huh? Don't think I care. Son of a bitch. Alright, never mind. I'm... that's pissing me off. Okay, we're gonna go over to the Hornwright Summer Estate and see if we can pick up another key card. was.
Identified intruder detected. Beginning search.
Basement. Industrial headquarters. Thank you. I've got the executive floor. I am supremely at a loss. What are you doing down here, Mr. Mole Miner? Ooh, bubble head. Yeah, I'm just not gonna worry about trying to glitch my way through those rock doors. Yeah, okay. There's nothing useful here. Let's see. Entirely too many shots. So the wiki says it's supposed to be on the executive floor. But that's where it's supposed to be, that there's supposed to be one there. thought it was supposed to be on this desk. Let's go check the basement in the Hornwright estate again. In the basement on a cart. Well, there's the cart right here. This is also a cart. The desk. Well, we'll try the camera through the door glitch again, I guess. go. That forces the door open anyways. I guess we'll head next door and check out the Garahan estate, because maybe that one's the one that has a who to what's it. Excuse me. Good God. Go. One Wendigo. Perfect. Well, about the only thing left to do is daily op. Yep, need to do the daily op. Did the Nuka-Cola. Need to go kill some Snallies. That's after daily op. Kill some cultists. Do that after the daily op. Well, let's see what the daily op is. Valley Galleria and Mole Miners with reflecty damage. Okay. Not fun. Always nice to help out new players, or at least new characters.
Access of secure transport container. Starting self-destruct countdown under dropkick protocol. Detonation in 5 minutes. US valid cancellation.
There we go. Perfect. Let's go go do that daily op.
Warning. Self-destruct countdown in progress. Detonation in 4 minutes. Unless valid cancellation code received.
Oh, wait. Free range? Oh, that's right. That's what that is. Let's go do that. That's not one of the new ones. Ah, well, alrighty then. Well, let me get in on some of this action. Wait, where the hell are they? There they are. Alright, boys, it looks like we're ready. Give me a thumbs up if we are. I know you can hear me. Good enough.
Initiate Dodge, Brotherhood of Steel. We've got uplinks that have gone dark. Your mission is to show them the light again. The signal repeater must be broken. You need to repair that first. The first uplink signal's coming through, and I can already see you've got company. Stand your ground!
Yeah, this particular mutation, I think, is pretty murderous with a high rate of fire gun. But hey, best of luck.
see the signal from the second uplink. But we're not done yet. Stay on.
Here we go. You guys have been having bad luck today. Shouldn't be a problem. Of course. I died. Well done, gentlemen. I'm coming, Hack. I'm coming. Nicely done, boyos. Nicely done. Okay. Get out of here. 6 minutes, 14 seconds. Nice. Okay, yeah, right. Move on to the next screen, please. There we go. Junkie's cryolator, huh? And another Blood Eagle helmet. Alrighty. All right, okay. Damage is enabling bash damage. I'll put it in the box. Because it is a 3-star, and it is a junkie. Resist while aiming, and this is just extra damage while aiming. Yeah. That in the box. Get out of the box. Thank you. Come on. Okay, we need to go kill some cultists, and then some snallygasters. Perfect. There's some cultists up over here, or at least there should be. Thank you. Okay, let's get caught by Reddit.
I'm a great deal.
You. Yeah, die with you. Death to you.
He is our shepherd. By mercy. Pull him up, man! Take me!
His eyes burn like fires in the night, and no enemy will see it. Where his wings flutter, I will follow, and I will not fear the darkness.
Don't fear the darkness, fear me.
Look upon your... I lived only for you, holy madman. Holy land.
Yeah, the NPCs are a little on the stupid side today. There we go. Took a little bit of doing. Right. Snallies. Three Snallies. Oxalari's meet and go. Actually, might as well finish the Snally thing. Perfect. What do we got here? We got safe and sound. Oh, okay. We'll go do that. The booze and Brahman. This used to be Middle Mountain Cabins. Neat. Speak to Vera, huh? Where's where the hell over there? Ah, cover the pit stop, kill the critters.
Family, thanks for agreeing to help clear them out. The repellers in the McGregor sent over from the post to the away, but the trolls can have the opposite effect.
Okay. You're just gonna stand there and let me shoot you, Mr. Bear. Oh, poor Vera. Vera Wang.
The last of the critters. Great job. Oh, darn. Looks like the circuit breakers have blown. Mind patching them up so Kai can get the propellers running? Just follow the cables from the generator. They'll lead you right to them. By all means, keep any spare materials during the repairs. Oh, I see a propeller light back on.
Why the hell are circuit breakers hell and gone from the...
Just a few left now.
Alright, that ought to do. Where's the 6 months? It should be over there. Okay. Oh, it seems to be going by the book. Huh. Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Clyde, hurry. Not sure how long we can hold them off.
Oh, prepare for the next wave. Lovely. Oh, Clyde. Clyde. That's a funny name. Loader, toad, facet toad, no less. It's tasty.
No pressure, but we're all counting on you.
No, no, we really aren't. Clyde can just go ahead and do the thing. We're killing these things faster than they can come in the compound. Really wish you wouldn't do that every time it clicked over. Garrett, will you stop bitching and moaning for fuck's sake? The blue devil, huh? I don't want to go get a look at this. There are you, big guy. There you are. Where'd he go? There he is. Okay, you did. They're next to see him die, but... Tasty. Health hood. Neat. Yeah, they messed up the little grave with the royal jelly. Little picnic spot. And gee, thanks, Vesta.
Keep telling him. Vlad, if you carry a notepad, everyone would understand you. He just shrugs and gives me that look. He's probably right, though. Who can read nowadays?
Oh, hello, Vera. What are you selling?
Good to see you again.
Steel spring, rubber, leather, lead, gears, fertilizer, ballistic, ooh, ballistic fiber, nice. Paddleball string.
Take your time.
Okay. Tasty. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Let's go find a Snally and finish that off. Just because we don't want to just leave one for next time. Okay, let's see if we can find us an alley. There's Grafton. There you are. Perfect. Back home we go. That is going to do it for today's episode, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for coming along for the ride.